For some time now on Lake Jocassee, there's been some speculation that the smallmouth bass and the redeye bass may be crossbreeding. You're watching a smallmouth bass spawn with a large redeye bass. Seldom, if ever seen, this video offers evidence that the speculation is indeed factual.